Don Slaughter.
You're right.
Just under the wire here with a 42.79.